Flu season is upon us, so it's important that your child be vaccinated against influenza. It's certainly not too early to receive the vaccine now, but if you're not able to do so, receiving vaccine in upcoming months is appropriate as well. FluMist is not recommended this year, and in fact isn't even available for your child to receive. The nasal flu vaccine is not an option this year because it was found to not be effective in defending your kids against flu. The effectiveness of FluMist was found to be only 3% in children up to 18 years of age. Instead, it's important that all children, especially those with chronic conditions, receive a flu vaccine in the form of injection this year. Flu vaccine is recommended down to age 6 months of age, and in some children, two doses are needed the first year that they receive the vaccine. If your child's afraid of needles or shots, it's important to come prepared to help facilitate giving the immunization. Distracting a child can be a very effective way to help ease the pain of receiving the injection. Bringing a favorite toy or maybe a device such as an iPad or phone and letting your child play with the device while preparing for the shot and receiving the shot can be a way to help ease the fear and the pain. While it's important for your child to receive the flu shot, it's also important for you and other families to be vaccinated as well. I'm Lila Kertz with the Allergy Program at St. Louis Children's Hospital. Be sure to check out our other videos on our channel.